Hey, welcome to Aviation Farming. And what are we doing today? We're back out at Delta 4 doing some more bird wing work. At the moment, I'm doing a little top wing skin riveting. Got most of the top and bottom wing skins riveted. Also got the wing tip caps riveted, and I got tired of looking at the oily fingerprints on the aluminum skin, so here in a minute I take a buffer and buff the oily fingerprints off of the skin. The stadium is getting ready for Super Bowl 57 next Sunday. Here I am doing a little bit of cleaning, polishing, and buffing on the skin to get the oily fingerprints off. about 75 degrees today and the hangar is just starting to warm up a little bit. I really want to get these wings constructed and finished before the heat of the summer gets here. After I get this wing cleaned up, I'm gonna cover it, and then tomorrow I will start working on the inboard upper skin, which covers the fuel tank, and I'll be working on getting it fitted. Hey, thanks a lot for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, and please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you.